cup? A cup? Really? Yeah, that's cool. Another cup? Why am I not surprised? There's like droids everywhere. Oh my god, look at all of them. One of the worst. I also reduced the graphics if you look closely because I want a better performance for the computer. Stop it. I don't want this! Oh, there's a mini kit up there and I want it. Let me just take care of these a-holes first. I just want to harvest some plants. There starts. Is that so bad? Oh my! How many clankers do I have to slay before the goddamn stop? Okay, let's see if can I get up here. Do I parkour? Okay, you know what? Douchebags. Oh. Oh, okay, now you don't. I'm gonna go Revenge of the Sith on you. Holy cow, ooh, power up. Oh, look at all these hidden hours. Oh, here you go, my favorite character. Oh, so apparently I need a Gungan to get up there. Of course I do. Oh, hold on, there's a purple thing. Is that a bike? Is that an orange bike that just spawned from a flower? Logic. You kidding me? I'm sick and tired of these nerf hurting droids. What the? See, there's the walkie talkie. Oh no, is that who I think it is? It's Jar Jar. The bane of the community's existence. Do I have to play as him? Okay, hang on, Mr. fucking web feet motherfucker, racist ass bitch. Oh, for Christ! Oh, I took out two. I took a sat and a clinker at the same time. Oh, I'm amazing. What the flip? What the knick-knack paddywhack? Ooh. Hold on. Gungan, Jar Jar, whatever. Oh, yeah, I forgot they could jump really goddamn high. Damn it, Jar Jar! You're useless! You are literally only used as a jumping platform thing! That's it, I'm switching back to Obi. Come on. Run away! I got a clanker behind me. And all you're gonna call me racist, because I said clanker. I said the C word. Oh god, there's a giant portrait of him! What the hell?! Oh, we got that here. Oh, I thought I had the high ground. Why do I? It's so.
It's not over, Obi-Wan. I have the high ground.
Why can't I do a good Jar Jar impression, but can't do a guy? I'm going to hell for that. Y'all know I'm going to hell for that one. Because no one, if any of y'all like Jar Jar, please execute yourself. Only bounty hunters? Ah, I see. I see how it is. Okay, now Jar Jar, how are you gonna get that? Oh, I'm assuming, ah, crap, I can't get to it. That sucks. Oh, of course there's a droid back here. You see that? That was all me, baby! At least that Jar Jar is useful for something. Now, I wanted to kill him over and over, but I'm gonna lose my studs. I don't wanna lose studs. I love studs. I love money. It's capitalism, baby! I have to admit, though. Okay, I'm gonna get this. Got it! Oh, I lost some studs. Everything has a price. Hold on. I want to do that since you first appeared on camera, you ass. Wait! Wait a minute, you mean I sacrificed myself for nothing? Oh, Jesus. No, no, I will not let you get the better of me. Die, droid scum! You goddamn motherfucking clinker! I'm good at this game. Die! Oh my god, these gosh darn clinkers! Need to gosh darn stop. Okay, Jar Jar, come over here. Get your nasty. I don't even know how to describe a Gungan. How do you describe a Gungan? It looks so flippin' weird. Put in the comments, should I play this game more often? Ooh, power up. Hold on a sec. Take a seat. Hold up. Aha! Guess who? Oh crap, I could. That was the perfect opportunity to use the hello there and I wasted it! That sucks. That sucks. I blame you, Jar Jar. I blame you for every single problem there is on Star Wars. It's back here. What is this? What is this? I don't know what the purpose of that is. Now, how am I so gonna get up there, sir? Oh, wait. Damn it, Jar Jar. You're useless. Most useless character in Star Wars history. Oh, never mind. You're useful for something, but now I'm gonna push with the edge. Watch, guys, it's gonna be cool. That was fun. Oh, great. Always on the move. Never doing this right. Oh my god. What do we have here? A bunch of clankers. I'm gonna call the racist in the comment section, watch. Looks like Squidward. Are you kidding me? How many of these drunk clankers are there? Oh, you shouldn't have done that. Like, where are y'all coming from? Is there like a Joy Factory on that booth I don't know about? I guess I'm a Star Wars nerd. Deal with it. Oh, y'all clankers better stop. Why are we going over here for? I'm a true Jedi. I'm always a true Jedi. Boy, big. I have an idea. That's gonna be called, instead of Big Chungus, it's Big Gungus! Hashtag Big Gungus in the comment section, please. You know what? Do we have enough time for another play, another level? Yeah, I think we have enough time for another play level, right? Let's see here. Hello, quote unquote Queen Amidala. Hey Obi-Wan, your lightsaber thing is yeah. Oh, who else is feeling nostalgic? Oh, I'm the queen. Where's the Jedi at so I can use the Force shite? Oh cool, I'm blowing up my own palace doors. Oh, you kidding me, these droid snipers are... George is sniping me! Now that I'm no longer a Jedi, it's no longer fun! Looking for studs, guys. You know, besides this one, we're here. There we go. Well, I need studs, you know, to get all the things completed. Get all the characters and stuff. Get...
You've annoyed me for the last time.
I know it must be tedious to take all the studs, but for Christ's sake.
Oh, hold up now.
Ouch. Hey, jerkface! Suck this Amidala motherfucker!
Hashtag suck the summer duck in the comments, please.
Shut up. I hit my alarm. What's this? Oh, I need the force.
Hey, hello there.
I just bitch slapped the drone. You guys see, I just bitch slapped the freaking droid to death. Can we make a thing where someone just slaps the droid to death? Please?
This is a wasted opportunity right here. They could have done something with this. Oh my god, look at all of them. Get out of here. Damn clanker. Oh, you goddamn clanker. You goddamn C-word. I'm gonna get you back for this. Oh, what the hell? Well, why is it red? Do I need the goddamn dark side of the force to do it? Hello there. Oh, crud. You mean I have to go all the way back? Oh wait, why didn't I just go? Hang on. Hold on. Hello there. There you go. And that, my dear ladies and gentlemen, is how you do an entrance. Now. Okay, this goes up here. Hold up. I'm trying to complete some of the puzzle. No, I get the Jedi so I can, you know. I heard Droidicas. I like how this was just out here in the open. Whatever. Oh, I hate this. Hello there. Oh, you C-words. You bunch of C-words. Oh, it's down here. Hold up. Hi. No! You bastard! You made me lose 3 blue studs, you son of a clanker! On the bright side. I need to find a way to get up over there. I think it has to involve having a jetpack or something. Oh, that's cool.
I heard a Jedi.
Hello there, hello there, hello there, hello there. No, I need Obi-Wan.
Really? I hate droids. That's it, all you clankers. You clanker cunts. Get over here.
We're gonna go all the way back here.
Really?
So you mean to tell me that the Jedi cannot progress past? Why is my Discord always after that? So you mean to tell me that Jake? That's not fair. It's not fun. Hold up. Hey. Okay, guys. This is gonna... You know, should I get Papyrus to play this? If I can find a way to... Hold up. Amidala. Should I put air quotes around Amidala? Because...
Yeah, die.
I'm gonna give him my hate in a few seconds. Then the power up, boys. I'm focused at the moment.
Focused.
Now, before we progress any further, I want to see what's up there because I saw a little thing. This is like, besides Lando, this is like the only black dude in the whole game. Oh, and Mace Windu.
I just love there's only like three black dudes in the entire game.
Well, I see now why that was acting up. Oh, speaking of acting up. Please don't freeze. Please don't freeze! Did you see that? Sure do wish the Jedi had this ability. Are you kidding me? That's some... You see my game lagging? That was actually for no reason in particular. I was doing fine. Dang it.
Nope. Oh, can we play as Kenobi again? Because he's legitimately my favorite character of the whole season. The fuck? You better.
A bad feeling about this.
I knew I had a bad feeling about this, you clanker bastards.
I hate clankers.
I somehow ended up dueling my master. So what LEGO game should I play next, by the way, guys? I was thinking of playing LEGO Star Wars The Clone Wars game. Because, you know, we have to go chronologically. And chronologically, after episode 2 and 1... Clone Wars is next. Then I'll go into episode 3, and then yada yada yada, and then Force Awakens or whatever. And if they make a LEGO Last Jedi game, I'm gonna be mad. But we all know that that was the worst, I repeat, the worst Star Wars movie in history. And if any of y'all disagree, I'm gonna feed you to Jar Jar Binks, who is nowhere to be found, thank God. I don't even know where Jar Jar is. His cowardly ass is probably dead. I hope it's dead. Are you kidding me? Go away!
I just burped up my hamburger.
I don't know the purpose of what I just did. Why are there droids on the roof anyway? Like, who is besides us, who is, like, coming in through the roof? What, are they just inspecting for animals or something? Pardon me, you'll unlock something if you do this. Oh, come on! I just need that one damn wretched Gungan. Oh, what's over here? What the? What? How do I get in there? I think I remember. I need the dark side of the Force to do that. It's a beautiful day. A nice, lovely droid invasion of the clankers, or whatever you call them. Yeah, it's a lovely day here, Naboo.
Hello there. Oh, I just ruined it.
Imagine the reaction of the droids when they find out that a good portion of their security force and the Queen Amidala's escort has been, you know, taken care of. I still can't grasp my head around the reason why the Jedi can't go back to previous parts of the level. Stupid of me.
Look at all the studs. Come on. Oh, I'm so close. Yes! I reached True Jedi. And now, Geronimo! Could someone add subtitles to that, please? Space Jesus just came out of nowhere and hopped on top of you. Wrong music, but okay. Well, I got 2 out of 10, this is pathetic. Now before we go, I got just one thing to construct for you guys, because this episode is basically the first time we see Jar Jar. It's time to reveal something to y'all. Oh god, that scared me. He's everywhere. There's a Gungan following us. No. Let's see if we can construct what we are going to construct. Oh, hold on. He has a purple. Well, actually, some Sith do have purple. Direct. I did not mean to do that. Oh my god, I'm going to go to hell for this.
Misa called Jar Jar Binks. Misa, the death of the galaxy.